Thomas and friends in the back room found footage by people who got, oh, was that Thomas? Oh, he lurking. Okay, there's a lot of Thomas's. Thomas? Thomas? Oh, the train's leaving, great. Oh, that one has his eyes open. Okay, now they're all opening. They're blinking out. Oh, heck no, man. You gotta run. Oh, please don't get close to them. What you gonna do, huh? What you gonna do? Oh. Oh! He's doing the Thomas thing, you know? Where he stretches his freaking neck. Oh! Oh wait, that one looks weird. Oh, great. Okay, so they're all coming in alive now, huh? That's just awesome. Oh! Okay, that one's already moving, bro. I'm not even waiting. Dude, run! Oh, he's surrounded. Oh! Oh. Okay, so... Great, now we're being chased by Thomas Longneck. What, Choo-Choo Charles? I did not expect Choo-Choo Charles to come out at the end. What?
No?
What is up, you guys? Realistic Gaming here. Today we're gonna react to the Backrooms. Now each and one of these videos contain like a video game character or like a cartoon character. It's freaking awesome, man. Just watch the video. McDonald's in the Backrooms by Dr. Sponge. Oh, I wonder if the fries hit different there. Or maybe like the Big Mac. It's just a Mac, not big. That'd be so strange, imagine. Stranded in the back rooms, bam, McDonald's.
Yeah, I gotta be tripping, yeah. There's no way there's a McDonald's up in here.
Yeah, you're definitely tripping.
Big old Big Macs. Yeah, everybody here.
Oh, wow.
Big Mac.
Is that Ronald in the picture?
Hello? What the hell?
Oh, wait, that guy's face is missing. I think that might be the owner.
Can I get some Big Macs?
Yeah.
Big Macs.
Can I get a number nine? Two number nines.
Big Macs up in here. Let's go.
Oh
my God!
Oh! Dude, that freaking scared me. What? It's the king. Oh!
It's Mr. McDonald, yo!
You mean Mr. Ronald? Oh! Yo, Ronald just came out of nowhere. What the heck was that? Peppa Pig spotted in the back rooms by Dr. Sponge. Hey, little Peppa. Oh. Oh, there's an army of Peppa Pigs in the back rooms. Rainbow Friends in the escape back rooms by Pipushka. Oh. You're gonna die, bro. I already knew. Oh, just. I actually seen that coming. R.I.P. Go, your turn, Blue. I know you got this. Oh, that was close. Oh, okay, never mind, bro. He died. Wait, why did he... Oh, I think he figured it out. Oh. Dude, Blue's body's just there. Oh, no, there's orange. Oh, you made it! He's gonna die? Oh. Well, damn. Everybody dies, I guess. Sonic dragged in the background by AAC baby. Dreams. Oh!
Oh shit.
That boy got snatched by Shadow. Huggy Wuggy in the back room by Fifushka. I feel like this one's gonna be awesome. Oh, that's a big old trap. So like Bigfoot. Can Bigfoot be in the Backrooms? I think you need more TVs, bro. Oh, there he is! Oh, what a big dummy, bro! He fell into the trap! Oh, so he trapped him with the trap. Smart. He's gonna be behind you. I knew it. Oh! That actually looked pretty cool. I ain't gonna lie. Soon, don't miss the next episode. Boy, he is lying. There is no next episode. I looked and there was nothing, man. Unless he meant like a different Backrooms, not Huggy Wuggy episode. Thomas the Train just slapped bacteria by Bushy. Oh! What? That happened so fast. Like, what? Get out of my face, Dora. I'm trying to see some Thomas again. Right, let's watch this one more time. I wish it was a little slower when it actually comes out. Damn, Thomas, you got that big old smile smacking that bacteria. Backrooms found new footage. Episode 1, my Fifushka. I'm scared. TV on the couch is always scary. Oh, please don't look at the TV no more. Okay, our heart is pounding like a jillion volts per hour. Here's the... Oh! Okay, it was freaking Sirenhead, bro. Soon, don't miss the next episode. Right, enough of this soon next episode, man. The Backrooms FBI Archive Archive Big McDonald's by Fifushka. It looks like the sign is all messed up. Ooh, what is that? Oh, there's clown music. This can't be good. This is for my clown people that are scared. Oh, it's Ronald! And I think he had a little too much McDonald's. Ronald is overweight, bro. What happened to him? Ronald! Okay, we're supposed to be hiding. Shh. Oh, you're getting closer. Bro's a dead end, what? No! He's actually quite terrifying. Okay, where'd he go, where'd he go? You can hear the music, he's still near. Okay, he's walking down. Oh, you're gonna drop something, bro. Oh, he's chasing. Yep. Okay, he can't run, that is good. That is a good sign. Maybe he can teleport? I freaking knew it. I said he can teleport, and little did you know, he's right in front of us. Pingu 3D in the Backrooms by Fifushka. That is one giant hole. The Alaskan bullworm live there? Oh, giant Pingu. Bro, what would you guys do? Jump or just accept your fate? I think I would jump. Oh, either way, you'll get pushed in by the giant Noot Noot or Pingu. Oh, he's staring right into my soul. I can't look away. It's consuming me. Somebody help. Call 911. All right, ladies and gentlemen, there we have it. If you guys want a part 2, let me know in the comments down below. These animations were actually pretty awesome. I enjoyed them myself. I'm pretty sure you guys like them, considering they have like Huggy Wuggy, Sirenhead, Peppa Pig, Thomas. They have like every freaking character. It's truly insane. But thank y'all for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.